First question. How did you manage individual learning differences in the face-to-face classes and this new normal education?
Okay. I will manage, as a teacher, I will manage the face-to-face implementing of lessons, which is I will do the same equal quality of instruction, which I will manage the same pupils in different differences, which I can cater, I can provide their needs, and also I will consider those students which is in the not totally in their slow learner, very slow students, but they are all unique. So all you have to do as a teacher is to guide her or him to improve herself, that she will, she or he will need to gain and to learn and to be equipped in that to comply the lesson. And how about in the nowadays the same, but the difference is we all know that we are in the pandemic situation, so the delivering of instruction is optional. There is a the online, and the second is the modular, which is they will get the module in the schools. But as a teacher, I will grade them equally. Not to give them special treat, or not to. Nowadays, we all know that we are in the pandemic situation, right? So there is the optional way of delivering the instruction, wherein first is the modular, second is the online. But as a teacher, we will be give our instruction equally. It means even they are in different even our students are have different differences, but we will treat them equally. Because how will you comply the assessment? How will you comply the how will you rate that your students learn? So obviously, as a teacher, you will be the one to guide, you will be the one to instruct, that you will, your students will gain and learn your lessons. Okay, another question.
In what way inclusive education can be realized nowadays?
Nowadays, can be realized?
Yes.
Okay. Inclusive education, it means that the teacher will be give equal or the teacher will give equal instruction or delivering of lessons. The reality is today
I think you're really cool.
It seems that yeah, what as what I said a few minutes ago, that we will be in the optional category of delivering or implementing our instruction, because we are in the pandemic situation. So as a teacher, you will be idealistic, you will be more creative to give and to cope up the needs of your students. So inclusive teaching, it means you can provide or you can give the proper instruction, you can give the needs of your students will comply your instruction, comply your requirements, and also as a teacher in third, because when you say students in third, the students will do or will up all the things, all the instruction that instruct by the teacher. While in the teacher centered, it focuses yourself only. It means that you, the teacher, you will act also. But in the student centered, the students only will do and act, and also the students will in the percent is 90 or 80%. The students will the students will more do than the teacher. So as I can consider myself as an inclusive teacher.